It's one game. It's one difficult game, as I said, because we play outside with one good team. Everyone knows this. But as I said, it's only one game. It's 90 minutes, and both we have chances. The chances is 50-50. We go there, we give everything, we give 100%, and I hope at the end we pass this round also. I think that we'll be ready on Thursday, and we can do something good.
What is the recipe against teams like Galatasaray? How to play?
Yeah, so with them, it's we must stay compact, and we must wait for them, and we must play in counter attack. But also, we are high duke, and you know how to play the ball. We create also football. I think that we do one mix about that, and if we make a good defensive, as I said, we have the opportunity in front to score. But we must score our chance that we have, and if we score after, I think that we have many chances to pass this round also. I think the atmosphere is nice, and I hope this gonna be good also for the game, and also all they can see it.